comes from the media.
We seem actually to reject the Quran, which contains all the messages of Allah to the Prophet Muhammad for humanity. That is what the Quran is all about. It is the mother of all kitabs. It should be the place where we refer to if we are lost. But today, in our society, there is not a tendency, there is actually this rejection of the teachings of the Quran in favor of the Hadith. If you don't go according to what the Hadith tells you to do, then you are labeled as anti-Hadith. That you follow the teachings of Islam in the Quran seems to be irrelevant to them. And we have people who say that certain verses in the Quran has already been proscribed. It's no longer valid. Who made them invalid? I cannot say, but certainly it is not the message from Allah to say that, oh, my verses on these are all no longer applicable. There are some people who actually wrote to me to tell me that these verses in the Quran are no longer valid. And they are no longer valid because, according to them, they are not in accordance with the Hadith. So we have now put the cart before the horse. We have turned things upside down. The Quran is the message of Allah to Muhammad, and that is the basis of Islam. The Sunnah of the Nabi.